Big race today, the mixed relay here at the biathlon venue from the 27th Universiade, the Winter Student Games. We're in Osrblie in the Lower Tatra Mountains, and 11 teams have come together at the start for the mixed relay. Interesting event, the women start. They both do 6 kilometers, followed by the men, slightly longer for them, 7.5 kilometers. That's the start gun. And these 11 starters for the 11 teams made their way. Number two in your picture, early leader, Yulia Berignets. The smart money was on the Russians, and yet it was the Kazakh, Galina Vishnevskaya, who was leading the way at the start, tracked by the Ukrainian Brignets. And then the Russian on the left of your picture, Kristina Smirnova, made her move. Number four, for the local Slovak side, Alzbeta Madsova. Come the first shooting, prone of course. The Kazakh first off. Smirnova making an early mistake. Vishnevskaya, she was on fire. Scoring 5 out of 5. Now unlike other disciplines in the mixed relay, you come with 3 spare cartridges. And if you don't score first time round, then you have to reload. And that is effectively the time penalty. So, after that first shot, neck and neck between Kazakhstan. Galina Vishnevskaya, she was first home. She handed over to her teammate, Anna Kistanova. Didn't have a shooting gun and the sights on, and as a result that meant that the Kazakh Kistanova built up a healthy lead ahead of the Russian Pavlova. And then high drama at the second handover, because the first of the Kazakh males simply wasn't ready. Maxim Brown losing precious time for the Kazakhs, and the coach's facial expression said it all. Flying into contention, Ruslan Tekelenko, but he took his eye off the prize. Momentary lapse of concentration, and he came a cropper. The Ukrainians in third place, pushing hard, too much. Back on the range, Yuri Shopin was superb, as indeed was Podgoryatov. That was their first round of shooting, and this would prove to be the mother of jewels. Podgoryatov getting back into his groove, knowing that he would be chased all the way. Biathlon, up and down is the circuit. And as you can see, a lot of snow overnight, but come the end, well, the Russians dominated. Yuri Shopin put together a scintillating final lap over the 2.5 kilometers. And he would win with clear snow between him and this man. Vasily Podgoryatov had been left behind. Absolutely blistering last lap by the Russian Shopin. 35 seconds, 33.2 to be exact, the distance between the two of them. Turning home in third place to collect the bronze medal, the bronze medal even, for Ukraine, was Dmitry Rusinov. And that was that.
education meets sport and culture. What best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.